Hey there, gamers! Encountering the Easy Anti-Cheat is not installed error while firing up Fortnite on your gaming rig? No worries! In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to resolve the Easy Anti-Cheat is not installed error in Fortnite. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Verify and repair the game. Open the Epic Games Launcher, then switch to the Library tab. Next, click on the three-dot icon below the Fortnite poster. And select Manage from the pop-up menu. Then click on Verify. Now the launcher will verify and repair any corrupted files. After the verification process finishes, restart your computer. Check if the error persists after your computer has restarted. Solution 2. Repair Easy Anti-Cheat Program. Begin by launching the Epic Games Launcher, then click on the Library tab. Below the Fortnite poster, click on the three dots icon. From the pop-up menu, select Manage, next click on Folder icon, then navigate to the Fortnite Game folder. After that, open the Binaries folder and then head to the Win64 folder. Access the Easy Anti-Cheat folder. Now locate the Easy Anti-Cheat _EOS_setup file. After that, right-click on it and choose Show More Options. Then click on Create Shortcut and generate a shortcut. Next, right-click on the shortcut, select Properties, in the Target field, add a space, and type Repair at the end of the text. Click on Apply and then OK. Access the System Tray icon. Now right-click on Epic Games Launcher's icon and choose Exit. Double-click on the shortcut created and click Yes. Now the game should launch without showing the error. And there you have it, folks. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, so please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.